the virgin jungle, you see. That's the very little left of what the original forest, rainforest of Borneo. When I was maybe a child up to when I was 30, probably it was virgin forest in this area.
Not a lot of things we buy from a supermarket here. We always take the things from the jungle for our food.
People in the town, they don't know how to go hunting. While the local people who went out, they still know what are the food in the wild jungle supermarket.
That is the soot we can eat from this plant. Also the leaf we can use it for broom. Call the dog for catch the monkey. Go, whoosh, whoosh.
Our plan tomorrow is hunting. Go hunting, go to farm, fishing. Wild pig season. Now is a wild pig season. This month.
So many in the jungle.
Very near to us. They about to climb our go to our house.
Pak Lungan rice actually is 100% organic.
This will be produce even more fruits. So they grow naturally on this area without fertilizer.
I'm proud to serve our guests with our wild veg, which is 100% organic. So far, I've never come across that Pak Lungan has been hungry.
They start to come in to do logging, you know, in about maybe 100 kilometers or miles away from here. By 2005 or 6, they were already here. So it must have been a virgin forest about 30 years ago.
If we don't have the jungle, I don't think the younger generations will know their roots.
You know, a few of our kids now, you know, They don't know what is the food from the jungle. Even Mujan, you know, if you ask it what the name of this thing is, don't know. That is done because of the student, our kid. They go to school and then they learn the Malay word and then English. They can lose a lot of clubby things also, isn't it?
I am worried about logging, but we Patlungan at the moment considered as we are very lucky because our jungle here is under national park. Hopefully it still remain like this.
First, the quality of life is one of that is the most important quality of life.
I used to tell my guests or introduce our jungle as a wild jungle supermarket. Sometimes guests ask me, Supang, how often is your supermarket open? I said, it's 24 hours.